In this video, we're going to take a look at how to add a page break in Google Sheets. So first, what we want to do is click File and then Print. And then we want to click Set Custom Page Breaks. And now we can manipulate this page break indicator here. So we could move it to this location. And if we want more, all we need to do is click on the end and drag. When happy with the changes, click Confirm Breaks. And now you can see that the page has been split using the page breaks that we've selected.